Illogical to put stars in the heavens, sprinkle the ground with dew. It's reasonable to put light in the darkness and quietly hang a moon. It's feasible to love somebody who thoroughly cares for you. But to care for those who are quite dependable, some yet honestly call reprehensible, the feeling must have been born in heaven above. An unbelievable, incomprehensible, logical case of love. His love will always never fade. It reaches higher, deeper, the logical love ever will. So gather the world's great minds all together, some of the wise savants, and try to decide why God in his heaven would ever love folks like us. Write in stone, ascribe in the heavens, the finding is perfectly clear, that for God to love the world is unexplainable, undeniable, uncontainable. Let the record show, a matter of an unbelievable, incomprehensible, illogical case of love. His love will always never fail. It reaches higher, deeper, the logical love ever will. At the end of the day, the crux of the matter is life's greatest mystery. In the midst of a perfect world God created, he wanted to be with me. The cool of the day, a walk in the garden, the feeling that brought us to be, is love that multiplies exponentially, compounds and astounds us eventually. Can't figure it out, I'll say it enough.